Hello students, welcome to Punjabi class. Today we are going to learn a new letter of Punjabi Varnmala. And which new letter we are going to learn? That you have to guess. And for guessing that, look at this picture. What's this? This is a mango. And what do we call a mango in Punjabi? We call it amb. Ada amb. So today we are going to learn Ada. So for that, take out your Akhar Gyan book and open page number
2.
On this page, we will learn the second letter of Punjabi Varnmala, and that is Ada. So for that, write down A in front of Ada and start reading Ada, A. Now come to the first picture. Ada, A, Anar. Anar means pomegranate. Write down pomegranate and read it once again. Ada a anar. Anar means pomegranate. Now look at the second picture and start reading ada a amrud. Amrud means guava. 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 And read it once again. Ada a amrud. Amrud means guava. Now, look at the next picture and start reading. Ada a amb. Amb means mango. M-A-N-G-O, mango. And read it once again. Ada a amb. Amb means mango. Now, look at the last picture and start reading. Ada a anak. Anak means goggles. G O double G L E S. That means G O G G L E S. Goggles. Now, if I ask you to read this page, how will you read? Let's read together. Ada a anar. Anar means pomegranate. Ada a amrud. Amrud means guava. Ada a amb. Amb means mango. Ada a anak. Anak means goggles. Now I hope you are able to recognize the letter Ada. You have learned so many words starting from letter Ada with their English meanings. And your today's homework is to read and revise page number 2 of Akhar Gyan book. Thanks for watching the video.